And here we see a figment of my imagination. Isn't that right, Mark?